So we're here right by Orchard Road, doing bike adventure rail fanning. I actually don't know what number we're doing this time, but yeah, we're by the tracks. I'm waiting for the local, which just has the probably typical equipment on it. But unfortunately, I see a very sad sign. Once again, a yellow light. Oh, well, 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 we got a double yellow. That's actually the first time I've ever seen that signal double yellow. And unfortunately, my camera, you can't see it now. The sun's too blinding. Well, we're just gonna go a little closer and see if we can get it. I'm gonna set up my tripod because that might be meaning the locals coming now. There it is, I can see it poking its head up. I don't think I'm gonna be staying out here much longer. It's like 93 degrees over here and there's like absolutely no shade, so I think that's it for today. Until tomorrow, next time, a bike adventure rail fanning. All right.